Track 39.
Hi, I'm Lucy. I'm with my family. We're making clothes to wear for the fun day. I'm making a paper necklace and my grandma is helping to make my pink dress. Can you find me? I'm looking for my sister, Dina. She's a superhero and she's wearing a silver jacket. Look, she's making a diamond to put on her shirt. Can you find her? I'm looking for my mother. She's wearing a pilot hat. She's made her own plane. Can you find her? I'm looking for my father. He's wearing a colourful shirt and big red shoes. Can you find him?
Hello, I'm Lucy's grandpa. I have made a crown because I am a king. Can you find me?
Good morning, First Standard. How are you all? Today we're going to start Unit 4, and the title of that unit is Making Things. Okay. So here, Lucy, the soundtrack that you heard, Lucy, this is Lucy, she's talking about her family. Okay. So Lucy's making a colorful necklace. Her grandmother is helping her. She's wearing a pink dress. And this is her sister Tina, who's making a diamond. She's wearing a jacket. She's a superhero, like Spider-Man, Batman, Batgirl, Supergirl. This is Lucy's mom. She's in a pilot's uniform and she's making a plane. This is Lucy's dad. He's acting like a clown. Okay, see, look at, he's got a red nose, big shoes, and he's juggling. Okay, and this is Lucy's grandpa, who's making a crown, which he will wear, and he's going to behave like the king. Okay, so it's like they're going for a party. And they're going to, or they're dressing up for like a fancy dress. Okay? So each person is going as different characters. The grandma is wearing a chef's hat. Can you see that? Chef pana, hotel cookinala. So just have a look. Think of what do you like? What do you want to go dressed up as? What clothes will you wear? Okay, so on the next page, there is a clown, which is Lucy's dad, a princess, which is Lucy, grandpa is like the king, Lucy's sister is the superhero, Lucy's mom is the pilot, and Lucy's grandmother is the cook or the chef. Okay, so which one do you like, and what is the dress that you will wear? If you are a superhero, will you wear a chef's hat or a pilot's hat? No. So think of all those things, and tomorrow we'll look at what we call for each kind of dress, or you know, the things that we wear, the clothes that we wear. All right, First Standard? Okay. So just in the നിങ്ങൾക്ക് ക്ലൗൺ ആയിട്ട് ആക്ട് ചെയ്യണോ, പ്രിൻസസ് ആയിട്ടാണോ, കിങ് ആയിട്ടാണോ, സൂപ്പർ ഹീറോ ആയിട്ടാണോ, പൈലറ്റ് ആയിട്ടാണോ, ഷെഫ് ആയിട്ടാണോ? ഓക്കെ, സോ ദാറ്റ്സ് ഇറ്റ് ഫോർ ടുഡേ. ഹാവ് എ ലവ്ലി ഡേ, എൻജോയ് യുവർ സെൽഫ്, ആൻഡ് ഐ സീ യു ലേറ്റർ. ബൈ. ജയ് ഹിന്ദ്.